that you should tell all of your students to get a Neo Cube. And
that's how a nano bearing could change shape.
Yeah, you should tell all your students to get Neo Cubes and find ways that you can function them differently. Because, like, they're only about $30.
Problem is, you need a fair amount of fingers to run that machine.
Yeah.